it!
Thank you.
protection. Objection!
Objection! And so it was that the second of Soul Seki-san's cases became... Now, looking back, I feel I understand. I can see why Mr. Sholmes forbade Iris from publishing the story. It would take a little longer before I saw the link between everything that had happened and would happen. For it wasn't until 2 months after the arrival of Susato-san's letter that events began to unfurl again. with an incident that took place at the very heart of the eagerly awaited Great Exhibition of London.